Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD on some TrapNMSD. Also mentally disabled, have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level reading, second grade level math, and I'm mentally first grade age. Also because of medications I take for my mental disabilities, I have rapid heartbeat. But I take medications for my heartbeat. Also, I have fears of crowds, sad sounds. And yes, when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond. And that's torturation. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain delayed sexual interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing. And autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just not know the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people have no grades in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people stim in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping, and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classrooms, and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, read, and comment.